Alright, what's up everybody? It's Roko, back at it again playing God of War. I wanna thank you all for watching and liking my last videos on it. Thank you for all the support. We made some good progress. And also pumped up for the sequel of this is God of War 2018. Again, I'm super pumped for God of War Ragnarok. I believe coming this year. I hope so. I'm really optimistic. Yeah, it'll come this year. And also I'll get that game and I'll post videos on it too. All right, let's get right into it. Let's go. Good. Let's see. We are in Alfheim. Okay. Time to cut this shit down.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Progress. We cut the plants that were blocking the light bridges, because the crystal needs the sunlight to make in order to make this a path accessible in this bridge. Still haven't learned for Atreus how to make it on his own. Yeah, the witch stopped him. Trees, good use. Work, boy. Okay, we're gonna go here. Oh, you fuck! That's my son, you're gonna die, bitch! Yeah, that's right. Die. Take my son, you die, bitch. Catch these motherfucking hands.
Phew. I'm out of breath.
Go. Time to cut this shit down.
Restoring all the pathways.
Back here, let's see. Guess I don't miss anything. Nope. Back there. Oh, let's try to heal. Healing crystals. Fucking shit up, fucking shit. Oh, these again. It's complicated. I gotta cut them all at once, one throw, in order to, you know, get access to some stuff.
God, I think we can go through here.
Ah, shit. That's right. A certain amount I gotta hit. Here. First, let me.
Yeah, That looks too hard. Maybe we can find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
A certain angle get through. Cause I gotta cut three at once. I just cut two. It didn't work. You boy, get your ass up. Oh wait. Oh my god. Wait. Is this thing?
Oh. Shit. See? It's too hard. We should go.
Not yet.
I got this. There we go. Give me a moment. Have faith, boy. Yes, we're here. I think so. Should work. Last one. Hope so. You didn't have faith in me, boy. Got it. That will happen when you doubt. So, okay. I don't think there's anything else. Alright, let's go.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Yeah, quiet. Shut the fuck up.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
Fuck yeah, finally. Going up. And the motherfucking forehead.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, it's so sticky.
Ginanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Shh.
Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
Here. Skills. Oh, good. I can upgrade more. Shield that? Oh, I didn't upgrade for shield. Not yet. Okay. I gotta try this. Get this. Okay. Damn, just went off by one. Okay. Oh, I have it, okay. Okay, we're stuck at him yet. Okay. Let's go.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Between your volleys.
What happened to accuracy of speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss. Another craft negates superior numbers. Stay focused. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh, that really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
Shit.
Handle
You're
it.
Giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still. You have to come back.
Might be?
You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me and he never will. doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Shit. Fish is dead.
Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't,
oh shit.
Please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Is it mind games or how you truly feel? I think it's mind games. Bridge to heaven?
Hey. Wait! Come back! No! No!
So close to wifey.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only.
Oh damn, he left a trail of bodies. I'm proud of him. He's growing up.
Moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time. I didn't know what to do. You left me here again. Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Come on, Kratos, be proud of him. Look at his bodies. He can take it for himself. I don't need to worry.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped.
Damn.
And the witch's bowstring is useless.
There's bodies everywhere.
Boy. Your bow. Hold it out.
There you go. That's a way of saying thank you for killing all those fucks. Nice. Alpha, I'm light.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Let's see. You know, let's change it up.
That stairway's blocked.
Let's go here. Okay.
There's a light crystal ahead, just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
What's in here?
We're trying to reduce. Oh, same thing. It's like 12% less damage, 36% max. Same. Oh. Oh, I have to disconnect.
Anything?
Yeah, save. Always save.
If you find me an angle,
Let us make our way back up.
Man, I love this heavy attack, just one fucking swipe and bam, dead dead. At least I hope. Yeah. Probably the strong armory had to do more of those heavy attacks. But it's so satisfying to cut their heads off, like holding it back, and then swinging it, oh, bam. Either cut them, cut their heads off, or just slice them in half. Either way, it's so satisfying. Okay, let's go.
This is block two.
Ah, shit. Swipe. Oh, crystal. Like runic attack. Oh shit, that'd be useful. I want to try the new things. Yeah, let's try this one. See how it does. Need 4,000 XP to upgrade. What was it? To upgrade the valid other stack.
Where are you taking that?
Here, boy.
Just in case.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
This one, how brolic I am. If I can carry a fucking tree, look. I can carry this.
The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
I think I can hit it from here.
You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's seed. Stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
All right, oh yeah, back out. All right, what a journey.
Great, the one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
Trouble. Hopefully I'm going to give it to him.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
Simple. See, let's go back to Elsie. new artifact, so spoils of war. What lies ahead?
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Oh, okay.
Light. Make do.
If you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
I am. Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Hey, you boy getting my nerves. I love to throw an axe when you use a light attack. You let go of the axe, attacks the enemy multiple times. Saves me a lot of time from battle. I need a crystal here. Let's go the other way. You get on my nerves. Anything here? Nothing in here. Okay. type crystal.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Oh, damn. Atreus getting a little sassy. Oh, is it time limit? I still got common chest armor. I didn't ruin it. Alright. Oh, so I think I have another shot. Yes. Oh, it doesn't make a difference. I'm not gonna use it. Anything above? Gotta check above just in case anything's dangling I need to cut down.
Shoot.
I know how it works. Finally. We can use the same sandball that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Okay, I'm missing the sea. Where is it? The ship, bro. Got it.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Got it. Alright, got another legendary apple. Need two more to increase my health. Pain in the ass. there, light the way. Shit, where is it? Come on, get up, get up. Where is he? I need health. Need health. Yeah, there we go. There
we go. Accursed reader, Crow Brother, freaking moon, you're out.
No, that can't be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
Something special that bounced on an enemy three times. Ooh. Definitely needs to upgrade. Ooh, 108 seconds. Yeah, could be a while. Let's see if it's worth it.
You helped the wrong side?
I...
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Left. No. Stop with the lip, boy.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
I could use the Spartan's Ridge just before I'm about to die. I was on the
boy,
edge of it.
Read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was
if
here-
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
long. Alright, on to the next adventure. Let's make sure we save that.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really.
So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, what were you telling me about Mom's war?
Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she asked Sindri and Brock to make her the axe?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
There's stone.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. And for the youngster. something else for you then?
Rage burst has a passive effect that increases the amount of rage from combat as well as duration of Spartan's rage. This shockwave has more damage. Strength of watching. Let's go this one. Protection rarity. Oh yeah, Trius.
Oh no, we can't forget you.
Oh, shit.
What shall it be? Where were you even carrying those?
That's been for Trace since the sharp. Choked. Take crystal. You know, yeah, he doesn't do attack.
It's like you were born in that armor. Ooh, what more do you need? And what can I do for you? What did we miss?
No,
you don't
have
good. To run off on my account.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
He's gone. Okay. Oh, yeah. I don't think he was there.
What now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
Okay. Wisely. Oh, I definitely need Rare talisman. Sander told us about the dwarf heifer who has been renowned for his collection of treasures. Stuff from Nilfenheim. Alright, Nilfenheim.
Space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
The second side quest.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Don Vari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
That's this one. I've done side quest.
Yep. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Let's see. Yep, definitely need that. Let's see. I get it.
Safe, bruiser boy. What you need? You got something else in mind?
Gem Archent.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
We got that taken care of.
Hey, nobody's twisting your arm.
Finds Brock's friend, or what's left of him. Let's try this.
That alchemist, what needed finding?
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Rare pommel. Okay, let's see.
Hey, that could be valuable.
See something out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things. I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Now we're doing a side quest. Brock. Hopefully we can get that rare pummel to upgrade. Area discovered.
Come, boy. Here, boy.
Hold on. Let me read this.
Oh.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. Let's get to it.
That was the one that I saw. Okay.
Sorry you wasted my time. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside. Said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him? Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Ah,
Maul made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come. The lack of ring while looting the body.
No ring. We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Here. Boy.
Sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Go!
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No. We will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it. Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement. are stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist's ring.
Green ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Fuck up, boy. More health, shit.
What'd you find?
Your alchemist.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside.
And well, it must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi.
Naturally. Of course, we won't risk our necks off for
I'll
you.
I'll take a closer look.
Warp. A little weaker. Okay.
It is your ring. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside for he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Yeah, boy. What'd you forget? All right, we'll scoot then.
Boy.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happened?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you? We can beach over here.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Hey, it's another treasure map.
Go!
one more for the collection.
To the drip next year.
We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Read these either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet? Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
I guess I hit the bathroom. back.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Up in the mountains. Black Breath.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
She was right.
Come, let us finish this.
Guiding the path of light to the Black Death Breath. Yield the power of light. Be gone, Black Death. Spectre Patrol.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Sure, they gotta be accurate when I jump onto Kratos' back. Let's see. Where we go.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Ugh. The mouth! We made it!
More Black Breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's his hand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree, but know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Second crystal.
Adequate.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can-
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Oh, nice.
Your Giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I'm always serious.
I forget. My mother said we never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and ultrafolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Good.
Just locked in magic. Fire and salt the three seals to unlock it. That time without Yeah, I kinda lost time.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yeah, same all you did with the elves.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. But you're seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful we stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Sir. Oh, this is Duroth, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Are you still there?
I do not know. Look here.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that.
Come on, that was just... Okay.
Alright, then I'm gonna wrap it up right here. Hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. If you want to help support the channel, you could. I have a Patreon. You could join. It really helps me a lot. I want to thank you all for watching, and I want you all have a nice day. And I'll see you all in the next one. All right, peace.